Parliamentary Finance, two reasons behind the delay in launching the budget. Today, Monday, a member of the Parliamentary Finance Committee, Mohamed Nuri, identified two reasons behind the delay in launching the 2023 budget until now. Nuri attributed the reason for the delay in launching the budget, in response to a question by program presenter Saleh Al Hamdani on the X platform, followed by Jaraida, to the lack of cash flow from the dinar, and the decline in cash dollars arriving from the Federal Reserve by 70%.